is cosmetics. So cosmetics, it's an individual thing. Like everybody has their own brands and their own sets of stuff. So in cosmetics, if you can just Google it and see if whatever brands or stuff you buy that is available over here or not, and according to that you can actually make a kit and take come along with that. Preferably bring it in a plastic bag and zip it along, so that is a good option so that doesn't spill out. And if you have liquid bottles, just pack it with the plastic on the top and then put the lid on. Okay, that's one thing. Cosmetics which I have seen personally, I would say I have in Netherlands specifically, the brands which I've seen is L'Oreal, Maybelline, Revolution is one brand I saw. I'm not sure whether you get it, and there are a lot of international brands which are available, so just Google it and you'll get an idea. Next thing is toiletries. What all stuff you need to bring along with you is, I would say, is like the toothpaste that you use. Toothpaste is something which everybody has, like a different brand which they have been using it for a long time. So I would suggest is like bring an extra toothpaste along with you, because here there are Indian stores, you'll get the Indian brands over here, but it would be comparatively expensive. So just an extra toothpaste would be good along with the one which you're bringing already. And the brands which here we get is Colgate, Sensodyne, and I have seen one shop which has Himalayan products in it, so that is one thing which you'll get over here. Shampoos over here, you have L'Oreal, Dove shampoo, Palmolive is also one brand which is here, and same thing with the shampoo brands also, you can just Google it. You have limited options over here, so you have to figure out how you have to bring it. Like you can bring a big bottle along with you if there is space in your luggage bag, then only do that. Otherwise just bring a liter's bottle along with you, that's it, and then buy it from here. I would suggest that rather than filling up all your checking bag with a lot of stuff, you just have a limit of 30 kg, so bring it along according to that. And soaps, if you have a specific brand of soaps which you use over here, you don't get that much soaps. Like I have seen Nivea, Dove over here, and Palmolive again, that is which is available. So I would suggest you get packs of soaps along with you, like 6 packs of soap. That is good enough, I think, to bring along with you. Bring that along with you. What else?